Welcome back. We just went through Burlington, Washington on I-5 North, and we have 24 miles to Bellingham, Washington, which is our next destination. Should be really scenic. I was trying to wait to do this for the next snow, but I don't know if that's going to happen this year. I think we had our snow, our lowland snow. On my back, we're going to take, I think it's Chuckanut Drive, is what it's called, right along the water. That'll be fun.
Wow.
expect all this truck traffic. Thought I was out of the bad traffic in Seattle area. truck. They got a surfboard and skis on top. And my guess is they got it set up to sleep in it. It's like their stealth camper. They just travel around. I think that's the way to do it, honestly. Like, it's, you don't need to shower all the time, and you can find bathrooms. You just have so much more freedom and less things to break and fix. 7 exits.
In one quarter quarter of a mile, turns right left to North State Street.
Not familiar with Bellingham at all.
Turns right left to North State Street.